Hello everybody, this is Drew Naylor. So I left Firefox sitting here for a little while, and I came back, and in my OneDrive tab up here, there was a banner at the top, right, a yellow and red, or yellow and black banner that said that Firefox disabled some of my extensions because they weren't good or whatever. They didn't meet Firefox's standards, so they've been deactivated. But the thing is, these are all installed, as far as I know, these were all installed from the Firefox add-on website. So like, Grease Monkey, the user script manager for Firefox, I actually didn't use that much at all. And H.264.fi, making YouTube stream H.264 videos instead of VP8/VP9 videos. That's easier to, it's easier to process those videos, H.264 ones, than it is VP8 and VP9. LastPass, I kind of need that. I mean, it's better to have a desktop application for that, but still, it's nice having an extension up here that I can just, like, get my passwords and stuff. TubeBuddy, I need that too, to manage my YouTube channel. And uBlock Origin, I need that too. So it's like, why is Firefox like, oh no, these aren't supported. Wait a minute. Did they say anything about this? Sorry, the fan's kind of loud. Why is it? Oh. Why? And I'm on the latest version as far as I know. This is just weird. Okay, goodbye. After recording that video, I noticed when I was watching it back that Mozilla apparently is aware of this issue. Right up here it says, we rolled out a hotfix that re-enables affected add-ons. The fix will automatically applied in the background within the next few hours. For more details, please check out the update at... I have to highlight it. And right-click. Open a new tab. 9:31 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Please do not delete your add-ons as an attempt to fix. You will lose any data related to the add-on. Disabled add-ons will not lose any data. As of 8:13 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, there is no fix available for Android. The team is working on it. On late Friday, May 3rd, today is May 4th, happy Star Wars Day. It's disappointing that, I can't remember his name exactly, but the guy who played Chewbacca is no longer around, so that's kind of sad. But at least he was in most of the movies, at least, though. So, anyway, we became aware of an issue with Firefox that prevented existing and new add-ons from running or being installed. We are very sorry for the inconvenience caused to people who use Firefox. Our team has identified and rolled out a fix for all desktop Firefox desktop users on release, beta, and nightly. The fix will be automatically applied in the background within the next few hours. No active steps need to be taken to make add-ons work again. Okay, so they're using the studies system, so if you have studies turned off, you'll have to turn that back on. Okay, they'll work on a general fix that doesn't use the studies system and will keep the blog post updated accordingly. So that's good. So, yeah, this is bad. This is really bad. Sorry that the fan is so loud. So, Hey, at least they're working on fixing it. Goodbye for now. So now it looks like everything's back, so that's good. Like, see, my extensions are all back. Oh. And it's done this hotfix here, and then this signing intermediate bug, verification timestamp, and then the intermediate bug thing. So that's nice. It's good that they fixed it so quickly. I wonder if it'll say in here. Sorry about the fan. So, it appears it's fixed here, so that's nice. Alright, this is the end of the video.